Thank you. Daisy's first?
Yeah. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for joining us in person and those who are watching online. Before we get started with this wonderful music, I just want to let you know that this show and all shows on the Smalls are made possible by sponsors and donors to the Smalls Live Foundation. This show tonight is sponsored by Dave Stickle. If you want to become a sponsor, please go to smallslive.com. Now, without any further ado, please give a warm round of applause for Mr. Rudy Royston on drums. Yeah. Mr. Perdomo on bass. Yeah. Mr. Rudy's Perdomo on piano. Okay. And leading this great quartet, Mr. Tim Armacost.
And to get you.
proper protocol here when I'm speaking. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you.
For coming out. It's an odd time to be playing at Smalls, but it's an odd time. We are delighted that you guys are here with us, and of course our international audience, welcome to Smalls. It's really a gas to be here. We started out with a brand new arrangement. Most of the music, almost everything we're playing tonight, is going to be stuff that I wrote or arranged during the last COVID 10 months. So it's new for everybody. And on that note, I'd like to let you know that Jim Riddle could not be with us tonight. He had a close encounter with the COVID virus. So far we know that he's okay, but he made a very adult decision and chose not to expose potentially all of us to the virus, so he decided not to come tonight and play. We are very, very fortunate to have in his place Luis Perdomo. On drums, playing that outrageous drum solo for you at 5:20 or 14 or something in the afternoon was Rudy Royston. Rudy Royston is playing the drums for you. Holding it down, keeping us all together, selflessly, as he always does. Ugonna Okegwo is playing the bass for you and for us. My name is Tim Armacost, thank you very much. We are going to continue with a composition called Armacost. This is another thing that happened during this last period. A very fine trombonist and composer named John Yao, who, like Luis and I, did his graduate work at Queens College. He reached out to me in the middle of the summer and said, "Hey, you want to write something together?" And I said, "Oh, nice idea." So since we're all getting used to throwing files back and forth, he wrote four bars and threw it to me, and I wrote a bunch more and threw it back to him, and we're making this composition together. We kind of enjoyed it, so I think we're going to eventually make a whole big band arrangement out of this tune. But this is the small group version, and it's going to feature Ugonna out front. It's called Armacost. Thank you.
much.
All right, thank you very much. We're going to continue with another original composition. Sorry, no mask. I want to try to avoid sending aerosols in you guys' directions.
It's for you.
This one's called Work Wonk. It's based on Thelonious Monk's composition Work. And it features, once again, our great bassist, Ugonna Okegwo. That's nice, right? I get to say your name twice at the beginning of the set. That's a really nice thing. Bass players often just get dependent on. We're going to feature it. This one is called Work Wonk, and we sincerely hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
We're going to play one more tune for you, but before we do, let's acknowledge the profound beauty of the drumming and cymbaling of Rudy Royston. Rudy Royston is here for you tonight. We've had a lot of nice things to say about our bassist, and all of them were justified. Ugonna Okegwo, Ugonna Okegwo, playing bass for you tonight. And joining us for the first time tonight on short notice, and we're very grateful that he has brought everything he has brought, including his bad self, Luis Perdomo. Luis Perdomo. We wish Jim Riddle the best, of course. We are confident that he will be fine. We are grateful to him for looking out for us during this pandemic. We are grateful to you guys for coming out and joining us here in the club. We are very happy that you are joining us. We can't see you out there in internet world, but we are grateful for you joining us here tonight. We're also really glad that Spike and everybody here at Smalls has been sticking it out, and all the people who have supported the club, including David Stickle, who sponsored our concert tonight. We're really glad it's still going strong, so keep at it. little ways to go yet, but next year we're going to be okay. All right, we're going to close out the first set with a lovely standard called Sweet Pumpkin. So it's a love song. It's a positive note. On drums, Rudy Royston. Yeah. Ugonna, Okegwo, Ugonna, Okegwo, Ugonna, Okegwo.
Yeah.
My name is Tim Armacost. Thank you so much. Yeah. Thank you so much. We're going to take a short break and play some more music. So.
Nice.
Thank you again.
Yeah, how about these amazing musicians? Yeah, I think it's a short break. We're back at 7 p.m. If you want to stick around, please do. Also, if you want to check out some more music, our other club, Mesro, across 7th Avenue is open. If you want to check that place out, come talk to me. I'll hook you up.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. Awesome.
Unbelievable.
Thank you. Glad you enjoyed it. Yeah, it's not that often that you have that much energy played for four people.
That was the most amazing show I've ever seen. That was incredible.
I used to work with a trumpet player called Valerie Panamara, and he, no matter what the situation, always brings 100%. It's always 100%.
Yeah.
It's never deterred by the virus.
Yeah,
they can't feel the actual vibe.
It was, I think it was with just Jeff and...
Thank you. Thanks so much. Bye.
It was just nobody.
Don't forget your mask.
Nothing about me.
Your mask.
And I talking to you.
Oh, when I walk.
You're watching, you know? That feeling. I hope you're watching too. Have a laugh. Come here. Anyway. Stop speaking now. We opened up our set with this original composition of mine. It's called Preschool. Preschool. Everybody went to preschool. A friend of mine told me that, a friend of mine told me, my pianist Glenn Zaleski told me that, oh, did you write that song for your yokai? Because in Japanese, preschool is translated yōchien, and his name really sounds like that. So like I thought, he thought I wrote the song for yokai, and I did. But he sounded great. This is Yōchien Rocker down the yard. And he's dealing with some, raising kids and stuff like that. He's a great dad. Okay, so let's keep playing more music.
You need a pen.
Yeah, so the next one is called Subcabbage. I like writing tunes or writing about tunes that's related to food. Everybody loves eating, right? I hope so. All right, this one is called Stuffed Cabbage. I wrote it when I was cooking this. Thank you. Japanese way. Yes. This next one features the great Mark Turner on the saxophone. Woohoo! This is a part of a suite that I wrote called Human Dust Suite. Everybody dies in the same way, you know? So everybody becomes the same thing. That's what I mean. Everybody doesn't die in the same way. Of course. Great. Doing great. Okay, this one's the third part of the suite. This one's called Tubby. Thank you.
I
kind of straight after tributism. Let's go straight into a rolling band. No time.
Wonderful music. I just want to let you know that this show and every show done at Smalls is made possible through the Smalls Live Foundation and donors and sponsors who donate to the foundation. Tonight's show is sponsored by Dave Stickle. Now, how about a great round of applause for Mr. Rudy Royston on drums, Okegwo on bass, Mr. Rudy Perdomo on piano, and leading this wonderful group, Mr. Armacost on the saxophone.
Thank you. Thanks, Andrew. Thanks for joining us, everybody. We are delighted that you're here. Thank you for braving the elements and the tiny, threatening things that are out there. We are very happy that you're here. We're going to play some original music and some standards for you. First thing we're going to do is an arrangement of one of the very early bebop contrafacts. This is something written by Oscar Pettiford called Trichotism. I'll give you five beats. Because I'm going to give you four beats. I have to put the horn in my mouth. I'm going to give you 4 out of 5 beats. Here it comes. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Trickotism. That was our that was tonight's arrangement of Trickotism.
Mm-hmm. Trickotism.
We're going to continue with something by a beautiful composer from Argentina. He's called Adrian Iyas. I met him down in Chile on the jazz festival with Gabrielle and Pat. Gabrielle Stravelli. Wow, sorry, Gabrielle, if you're watching. Gabrielle Stravelli and Pat O'Leary have a beautiful band. Gabrielle's a fantastic singer, one of my favorites. And Daniel played before us. I mean, Adrian Iyas played before us on the concert, and he came off the stand, and I said, "Man, that song you played was so beautiful. Do you have a lead sheet?" And he had a lead sheet in his hand, and he handed it to me. He said, "Here." And I took it from him, and I've been working on an arrangement for a little while. So this is a tune he wrote for his wife called I Love My Cheeto. And we're going to play it. We hope you enjoy I Love My Cheeto. So just a rolling vamp for a while.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much. I'll just put my mask on so I don't blow any particles your way, just in case. Just to be safe. Yes. So that was Adrian Eis. I love my chino. He wrote that for his wife, I'm assuming. And I wrote something for my wife, and we're going to play that next. We had some friends over yesterday, and Marianne described my wife as the badass mayor of Hastings, which is really, really nice. My wife ran for mayor 2 years ago and won, and she is the mayor of our little village of Hastings on Hudson, about 20 miles north of here. And she has the responsibility to communicate, you know, with the village, all the information as it comes out around the virus and all that stuff. And she has done an amazing job of you know, keeping in touch and getting the information out there and making people feel taken care of and watched over. It's really something. So I wrote her a song, and it's called The Mayor's Council, and it's spelled S-E-L, meaning it refers to her ability to counsel the village, as opposed to me being her counselor. I'm not trying to take credit. So this is my tribute to Nikki. So I'll count you in double time. Okay.
Thank you.
we'll play a couple more for you. This second to last one is a tune that I wrote during COVID also. That last one, I said it on the first set. I'm not sure if I said it to you guys, but the music that we're playing tonight is all composed or arranged in this last 8 or 9 months. So it's new to all of us. I usually don't read music when I wrote it, but it's all kind of new to me too. So keeping it there just as a little safety net tonight. In addition to the fact that this music was all written during COVID, we also had a bit of an emergency, which is that our regular pianist, Jim Riddle, was exposed to the virus. We think he's okay. We hope nothing happens. We hope nothing progresses, but at the last minute was unable to join us. He made the decision, he didn't test positive, but somebody in his immediate family did. So he made the decision to not potentially expose all of us, and we are grateful to him for that. And we are also grateful for the unbelievable pianism of our pianist tonight, Mr. Luis Perdomo. Luis is literally sight reading the music tonight, which it's just unbelievable.
Amazing.
Thank you very much. while we're giving them some love, let's give Ugonna Okegwo some love. And on the drums and cymbals, Rudy Royston is playing for you. I'm Tim Armacost playing the saxophone. So this next one is a bit of an adventure. It's called Ramble in the Gramble, and we sincerely hope that you enjoy it. The middle of the solo sections are cued. Don't forget to cue halfway through your solo to change key. And you can play after. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Two, open, intro.
Thank you.
Rudy Royston.
Thank you.
Perdomo. On bass, Ugonna, Okegwo, Ugonna, Okegwo. On drums and cymbals, Rudy, Royston. The saxophone, Tim Armacost. Thank you very much. Thanks again for coming out, everybody. Please get home safe. We almost always say that after a gig, but we really mean it extra a lot now. Get home safely. Thank you for coming out, and we'll see you again.
Thank you so much for joining us this evening. If you want to check out some more music, our other club, Mesro, across 7th Avenue, is open. Dark Mio could give us some tickets. Thank you so much.
Woo-hoo!
Hey man.
Tim.
So nice to see you.
Thank you.
All right.
How was your show?
We had a ball.
Great. Hey Luis.
Hey man, what's up?
I'm sorry, I had Jim on the schedule.
Yeah, he was exposed to COVID. He called at the last minute.
He has it or he was exposed?
He doesn't think he has it, but we don't actually know yet.
So
how do you know he got exposed?
Somebody hit him.
Thank you.
Hi.